M156 squad, today is the day, the last of the big three. Head bolts done, camshafts and valve buckets done. Today we're gonna dig into the camshaft adjusters that control the variable valve timing. We're gonna get those rebuilt. Stick around.
This is the problem child right here. So check this bevel out right there. I think you can probably see that, but that's it right there. And so the one that we'll replace it with is from 63 Motorsports. It is twice as hard, obviously has the exact same pattern. You've got that set hole right there for alignment, and you've got this right here, and then that hole.